Do you wish to leave for the Proving Grounds, my lord? We are at your command.
Highness, it is an honor to have you here. Have you come to watch these brave warriors do battle in your honor? Your Highness, this proving is in your honor.
Then honor him by doing as he says. My Lord Aeudcan will fight in this proving.
Of course, it is well within your rights.
Men and women of Orzammar, we have a late entry to these provings, held on the eve of battle for the honor of House Aeudcan. I give you the Lord Aeudcan himself! Are you ready for your first match? Then let us begin! This is a glory proving. Fought under the watchful eyes of the Paragons of Orzammar, for the honor of House Aeudcan. Lord Aeudcan will fight Aler Bimo, youngest son of Lord Bimo.
You honor me with this match.
First warrior to fall is vanquished. Fight!
That was exciting.
I'm at your service.
The left half of the arena.
My lord. As you wish.
Good show in there.
That was quite a fight. Aler Bimo is no slouch with that hammer. Are you ready for your next opponent? Excellent. Let us go. This is a glory proving. Fought under the watchful eyes of the Paragons of Orzammar, for the honor of House Aeudcan. Lord Aeudcan will fight Adal Helmi, eldest daughter of Lady Helmi.
Honor and glory to your house, your highness.
First warrior to fall is vanquished. Fight!
Is Lord Aeudcan.
That was a crowd pleaser. Many were waiting to see that woman put in her place. Sir Blackstone is your next opponent. Are you ready to face him? One of the best of the warrior cast. He achieved glory in close combat assault in the Deep Roads. Then let us begin! This is a glory proving, fought under the watchful eyes of the Paragons of Orzammar, for the honor of House Aeudcan. Lord Aeudcan will fight Sir Blackstone, Deep Road squad leader of the warrior caste.
This is your education, child. Try to learn as you bleed.
First warrior to fall is vanquished. Fight! Well done. You have proven that even the best of the warrior caste cannot match a noble Aeudcan. Franklin Ivo is your final opponent. He too has had many victories today. Are you ready to face him, or will you rest first? Of course. This is a glory proving. Fought under the watchful eyes of the Paragons of Orzammar, for the honor of House Aeudcan. It is down to just two warriors. With backbones of stone and wills of iron, they have defeated all others this day. Lord Aeudcan will fight Franklin Ivo, second son of Lord Ivo.
You fight well. I wish you glory today and glory tomorrow.
First warrior to fall is vanquished. The victor is champion. Fight!
Congratulations! Franklin Ivo is as fierce a competitor as I've ever seen. You vanquished every warrior of note in today's proving. The ceremonial helm, commissioned by your father for today's winner, is yours. As you say. Much glory was brought to your house tonight.
Good showing there, my lord. Your opponents will be licking their wounds all eve.
My lord? We will take a break when we are done here. For now, we are here to serve. As do we all. My lord?
You heard the man.
Your wish is our command.
I am at your service. I am at your service.